To my vlog channel. So let me turn my ringer off real quick so you guys don't hear notifications, because y'all know that bothers me. But it is currently 9:48 in the morning right now, and I have to get my nails done because tragic is what they are. And I also am going to a birthday dinner at 6 o'clock, so I'm gonna take y'all to get ready with me, taking y'all to get my nails done and this dinner that I'm going to. So yeah, I have a few things to update you guys on. First of all, Vlogmas. So I was gonna redo it because I was like, I didn't want to. I actually have all the footage from December, because I stopped at the 22nd. I have the footage from December 23rd to the 25th, and you guys don't want me to upload it, but I might still upload it anyway. But a lot of y'all just said there's no point, so I guess I just won't do it then, if that's not what you guys want to see. Anyway, yeah, so that's what we're doing today. You guys wanted to see a day in the life video of me, so that's what I'm gonna be doing. And I have a video to film tonight and also tomorrow night, so yeah, I'm gonna try to get this up today because it's just a vlog, and vlogs don't take that long to edit depending on how much footage I get. So yeah, right now I'm just looking for things to get done. I'm not going to my like main nail tech today because she's booked until freaking April. So simple nails until then. So I need a simple nail look that I can do. So y'all already know I get all my ideas from Pinterest. By the way, this phone case is from Coach, if you guys are wondering. So cute. I got it for like a early Christmas present last year. That's so crazy to say last year, like it's just February. But anyway, I'm watching Vampire Diaries right now, and it's getting so good, and a lot of people are telling me they're gonna take it off Netflix. I'm not really worried about it because I can still watch it, y'all. But thank you so much for telling me, y'all. I literally went to sleep. I came home from school, talked to my mom like I always do, and then I went to sleep, and y'all, I'm just now waking up. Like, I was so tired. Anyway, I'm looking for some nail ideas, like I said, and then I will just go ahead and get ready because my appointment is at 1 and it is 9:50 now. So I still have some time, but yeah. That's also going to save me a lot of time when I'm getting ready to go to her dinner, because my face is already washed. I'm already showered and everything. So I also need to pick up the outfit of what I'm wearing tonight, and then also of what I'm going to wear now. And I need to schedule an eyebrow appointment too. So yeah. And for my next hairstyle, I did want to get my hair straightened because I haven't gotten my hair straightened since the summertime. And I want to get it straightened again. So I was going to do that, but I kind of want straight hair. Like, I want a middle part. I've never had a middle part with, like, weave before. So I want a middle part, and I just want it to be, like, slick straight with a closure, I think. Yeah, I don't really want a frontal. I don't think so. I'm going to really just see how that works. I need to charge my AirPods. There's a lot of things I need to do before I leave this house. So I'm going to procrastinate for a little bit first, and then I'm gonna get my day going. So I'm gonna come back when I have some nails for y'all, when I'm getting ready, that kind of thing. So yeah. just wash my face. And I don't like to eat. Like, okay, this might sound weird, but probably not. Okay, let me just get to the point. Like, why can't I just get? Why can I never just get to the point? Anyway, I don't like the taste when you like brush your teeth and then you eat right after and it just tastes gross and it just ruins everything. I just don't want to eat it anymore. So I'm going to eat first and yeah, so I think I'm gonna get Postmates, which is so bad. Like, it's honestly so addicting. Do not get Postmates, guys. I'm telling you, it is not what you want to do. But it is really convenient at the same time, so you have that. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna get my mom and I something from there. I don't really know what, but yeah, it's 10:32 and I need to go reply to some emails and work on some videos. So I will talk to you guys when I get this food situation situated. So we're gonna go to the Flying Biscuit, but my mom's gonna pick it up. So I'm gonna just get shrimp and grits from there because their shrimp and grits are so good. I think that's it. Yeah, I think I'm probably just gonna wear like leggings and like a sweatshirt. And it's raining outside, so probably just like Vans or something. Not anything too sparkly. I also have to go to Target and get my friend Jamaria, if you're watching this, happy birthday girl, a birthday present. Yeah, so that's what I'm doing. I'm just about to watch Vampire Diaries until my mom is done doing what she needs to do. Then we can go get our food, etc., etc. I'm not gonna do anything fancy to my hair either. Probably just gonna wet it and I'll put my curling cream and all that good stuff when I'm about to go out. So that is what's going on right now. My mom did a little bit of footage for y'all. I got my nails done. I got short. Y'all are probably like, what? But yeah, they're so cute. Anyway, y'all already know. Cobb's out with Chick-fil-A. On the way to the house.
You about to do some work with your short nails?
Sure am. I have dishes to do. I need to clean my room. Got a clothes to wash. Emails to reply to. But yeah, this salad is so good, y'all. So I'm gonna talk to you guys when I get home. We're at Walgreens. Yeah. I'm about to go get Jamari's present, and I'm gonna show y'all what I get when I come back. I might vlog in there, but I'm not trying to get kicked out, so. So I'm back from Walgreens. Excuse the noise, it's really annoying. There's no way to turn it off. But, so I got this purple bag, and I got her a Hallmark bag. But the cool thing about it is, like, you can put your card right there, and then got her this card and it sings. Hold on. It's like that. And since the song is saying I want candy, I got her some candy. Cute. And then we always go to Chick-fil-A after school, so I got her a gift card. And I'm about to sign the card and that is it. So I'll see you. I am back home. I don't remember what I vlogged last, but it is currently, what is it? It's 4:58, so it's about to be 5 o'clock and the party starts at 6. So I need to go ahead and get ready. So I need to pick an outfit and I just need to go ahead and shower, brush my teeth again, and do my hair. And that's basically it. I'm not doing anything fancy, but I do have to do chores afterwards because I'm not trying to do chores when I get home. Yeah, so I need to figure out what I'm about to wear, and I'll show y'all my outfit that I'm gonna wear, and I'll go ahead and get dressed and everything. So I had and picked out my outfit. I'm just wearing this Champion Coach jacket, and I got it from PacSun. This white long sleeve from Pink, but you can't see that, so that's fine. With blue jeans, then I'm wearing these Vans. So yeah, my dad got me these for Valentine's Day, and they match perfectly. So wearing this. And this is like more of like a raincoat, windbreaker kind of material, and it's raining outside. And I'll just bring like a hoodie or something, or like an umbrella. And then I don't want to wear any of my good shoes and like mess up my ice or anything, so I'm just gonna wear Vans. But I need to go ahead and get dressed, so I will talk to you guys when I get dressed. And yeah. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing this long awaited get ready with me kind of video that you guys have been wanting to see. So it is Saturday and it is March the 2nd, and it's currently like 1 o'clock or something like that. So I'm about to go ahead and get dressed and all of that, and I said it in my mask video. If you haven't seen it, it'll be in the eyes, so check it out. But I told y'all I was going to show y'all my updated skincare routine. So just before I even get into this video, I'm going to be switching between my main channel camera and my vlog channel camera, which is what I'm filming on right now. And please ignore the sink in the background. But that's just a little run up of what this video is going to be. So I hope y'all enjoy, and let's go ahead and get started. So I actually put a picture of what my new skincare routine is, so I'll enter that same picture just in case you guys don't want to go all the way to that video. But I'm still going to show y'all the same products and how I use them. And then after that, I go ahead and use my acne proofing daily scrub from Neutrogena, and I picked this up from Walmart. And before anybody asks, that is a daily scrub, so I do use it every day. Next, I go ahead and take my two Mario Badescu cleansers, so the acne cleanser and then the glycolic foaming cleanser, and I put both of these on my Clarisonic, which is my spin brush that I use, and all of these items can be picked up at Ulta. And then something about a Clarisonic is that they don't spin, or at least the one I have doesn't spin, it just vibrates. And I have the Deep Pore Cleanse head on my Clarisonic right now. So yeah, you can get different head attachments for it, and they are also able to be purchased at Ulta. Because I do get my face wet in the shower by accident, I don't moisturize my face and then get in the shower anymore. I just do that after. So as for now, I'm going to go into like my toner. I don't use the toner that I had in the picture anymore because it does irritate my skin. So I don't use that anymore. I just keep using my green tea spray, which I've been using forever, I think 2 years now. It just works very well for my skin. But before I go with my spray, I go in with this, which is my Holy Grail for dark spots, which is the Palmer Skin Success Anti-Dark Spot Fade Cream. This is what I use for my dark spots. So yeah, it's been fading them very well. So I really recommend this to y'all. And a little bit goes a long way for this stuff, so y'all don't have to use a lot. I went ahead and washed my face and brushed
brush my teeth. As y'all saw, I'm about to go ahead and hop in the shower, and I will get back to you guys when I'm dressed and doing my hair.
So I'm dressed, as y'all can see. I'm just wearing this pink, it's like a boxy sweatshirt, kind of like a sweater, I don't know, from Forever 21. And then my jeans are from Kohl's, and I'm gonna wear Uggs. So I'm depending, why can I ever talk? I'm debating on which pair I should wear. Let me put y'all like, okay, so I have these, and these would be cute with this, but then I also have these, and they're like pink, and then my jeans are like this color, so I think I'm gonna wear these. Yeah, I'm gonna wear these. But yeah, these are the, what are these? They're the I Do Uggs, so it's like the wedding edition ones, and they don't have these anymore, but they're so cute. Like, only one person other than me at my school has these, and they're so freaking cute. This is the bottom. They're so dirty, but they are so freaking cute. But these are so cute. So I'm gonna wear these. And as for my purse, I need a purse this color. So if you guys know anywhere where I can get a purse this color, I'm gonna wear that. And as for my jewelry, I have on my G-Noise bracelet and my Pandora bracelet. And this is also a Pandora bracelet. I can take it off and show you. This is what it looks like. I'm missing one of these, I know, but it's still cute. So it's kind of like, focus, focus. It's not focusing, it's focusing on my nails. Okay, anyways, this is as good as it's gonna get. So it's like that. Yeah, so I have that, and it's just a bangle. So I just put it on my right hand, and then on my left hand I have my Apple Watch, and I have this band on, and this is from Target. So that's what's going on. If you guys ever wanted to know, my ring and my necklace are the same, and they're both from Pandora. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. Nothing fancy, but I'm about to show y'all how I do my hair. And I'm not doing anything fancy because I'm going to do another video where I like show y'all the products and everything. But I'm just going to do it, and then I'm going to be on my way. So yeah. Oh, let me show y'all what perfume I use. So I'm planning on doing a perfume collection, because you guys want to see that. So that will be coming soon. But I use this Ariana Grande one and this one, and they smell so good together. So, because I have a lot of perfumes, I like mix them, and sometimes it's trial and error. So, whatever smells good together, I'll put a body spray and a perfume with it, because that makes it last longer. I'm rambling, but let me go ahead and show y'all how I do my hair. Okay, so my hair looks a hot mess right now, but like I said in the little vlog portion, I'm not going to be adding any product. I don't know if I said that, but I'm going to show you how I like really style it in another video. So this one, I'm just going to speed fast forward this and just probably spray it, because I don't want to put too much product on it. And y'all can see my lace is lifting a little bit right here, so I'm going to go glue that down. And I'll go into like the glue I'm using now and all that other stuff in my other video. But yeah, I just need to spray this and comb it out, and I'll probably just put some of my Shea Moisture, and I need to get some more because it's literally gone. But this is the detangler, and it works so well. So that's what I'm gonna do. Do these edges a little bit and put some lip gloss on, and that'll be it. So decided to get food right now. I'm taking my mom on a date, and isn't that on a lunch date? So, yeah. Fridays, like y'all saw, I got the Cajun chicken and shrimp pasta. It was so good. But right now I'm on my way to Ulta to see if my eyebrow lady's there, because I need my eyebrows done. And yeah, so I know I look real different, but I got my eyebrows done and I have on lashes right now. They're the Eyeler wispy lashes and they're pre-glued, y'all. I just put like 3 of these in my cart because I really like them. You don't have to glue them, you just put them on. But yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what else I got, because I have stuff in here. I'm gonna just show y'all everything that's in there when I get home. I'm getting food for my brother and my dad right now. But yeah, after that, I don't know what we're gonna do. I have to clean and I'll show y'all what I got. And that'll probably be it for this video. But yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed. This is like typically how a Saturday goes for me. I'm filming tonight, so I'll show y'all that like behind the scenes. And then I'll show y'all what I do on Sunday, since this is a weekend with me video. So it is Sunday, and I didn't finish my vlog yesterday. Basically, I got my eyebrows done and I went home and that was it. But we went to get breakfast this morning and I went ahead and scheduled my hair appointment. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna go in the house and watch Vampire Diaries and probably like take a nap, and I'll take y'all along whatever I do after that. But so I'm in my house, I'm in my room. And of course, somebody wants to start vacuum cleaning as soon. What did I just say? Hey guys, so I'm in my room right now. As y'all can tell, I'm editing this video that y'all are watching. So I have to film a video, I have to study for a test. I already know what I'm wearing tomorrow, so that's out the way. But I haven't showed y'all what I got from Ulta yesterday, so I'm gonna show y'all what I got. And that's gonna be the end of this video, because I'm not really doing anything other than the stuff that I told y'all. Oh, today's Sunday, so I'm masking today. And I have eye surgery tomorrow, so wish me luck. And yeah, so I'm gonna just bring y'all along for that, show y'all. I'm gonna do an updating study like video, so I'm not gonna go into too into detail about how I study. I just ate some noodles and they were great. But yeah, so I'm gonna mask, study, finish this video, and show y'all what I got. So let me go ahead and show y'all. Okay, so the little lashes that I had on yesterday, like I said, they're pre-glued lashes, and they're just the Eyeler Wispies. And I'm gonna get some more of these because they're pre-glued, so you don't have to put glue on them. They're 15-hour wear. So I'm gonna wear these when I get my hair done on Saturday, but I just wanted to try them on to see how I liked them. I can never walk out of Ulta without lip gloss, so they're having like this: if you spend $80, you get a free bag. So I originally picked up this one, which is a pink, what is it called? Something monochromatic. Yeah, I think it's like that. Something, no, it's not monochromatic. It's something like that. Something with chrome in it. But it's a plumping lip gloss and it's pink and it's so freaking cute. It's a dupe to this other one that I was gonna get from Too Faced. It was the Erica Jane, I believe, collection. It was so cute. But I was not trying to pay however much it cost. So yeah, but my total wasn't enough when I picked up that one, so I got this one too. And this is in a shade. What's in a shade? What shade is this? It does not have the shade. It usually has the shade on them, but this one doesn't. I'm so sorry about that noise in the background. I don't know why they decided to vacuum while I'm filming. But this one doesn't have a shade either. Why would I look if it's the same thing? But it's just like this champagne kind of color. And then I got this NYX Glitter Brilliance. And this is in the shade Ice. So it's like the white glitter, but it has like colorful glitter in it, if that makes sense. And then I have a blue one. And I have some more of these, but I wasn't wearing like my eyeshadow and stuff, because obviously I don't want to infect my eye or anything, so I was just gonna leave it alone until I got my surgery.
That's besides the point. Then I got these to go under my eye. If you have my Snapchat, you probably already saw that. I was just trying it out to see how it's gonna look, but I'm gonna have glitter with it and then this under. It's gonna be so cute. But I got this purple one, and these are all from NYX, and they're just eyebrow eye pencils. So I got that one, I got a pink one, a hot pink one, I got a blue one, and a light pink one. So got these, and believe it or not, that all came up to like $83. So I got a free gift, so it came with a whole bunch of like makeup and stuff and this cute bag. And that's everything that I got from Ulta. I just did some chores and I have my mask on. I'm about to take it off, and I don't want this video to go up too late, so this is probably gonna be the end when I take it off. And yeah, so I just masked and did all that good stuff. I'm about to study and pick up my outfit and everything for school. So that is it for today's video. I hope y'all enjoyed. And if y'all want to see more videos like this, I will definitely make them. But they'll be on my blog channel for sure. And I have another vlog coming up, so stay tuned. And I'll see y'all Wednesday with my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah. I promise to build a new world for us.